See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not gonna keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us. To slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Shireen's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. All right?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. And he'll go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Sir?
Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Clear-headed, calmer, but it won't last. I need to work fast while I still can. Bradbury swimming pool.
Yeah, I feel like that was a bad choice.
Paul Sawin's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the Infinite. What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Yeah.
So I have some information about Morton Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
Yeah, so that's what happened last time. Quantum Break. Life but pretty cool. Interesting. Mm-mm. Sophia! She's alive. I think.
Where's Paul? I need to speak with Paul.
Right this way. Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
You need to get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
He's looking weary.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir.
Charlie, what are you up to?
Fiona? Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy?
Who is Fiona?
Beth, it's Fiona. Do you copy? Beth, it didn't work. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the protocol. Yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
basement 5.
You're gonna finally show us what the lifeboat is? It's a big build up. Is it a literal boat? It's a bunker. Surrounded in a chronon regulation field. Keeping it all safe, I'm assuming.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
It's CFRs. What's powering this place right now, Fiona?
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
If you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone.
No, these people down here,
they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Is that an electric car? Sounds quite electric, rather than fuel-powered.
Sir. Sir. Liam Burke. He's trying to break into Monarch. Come on!
Thank you. We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack. Jack?
Jack. Jack.
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No, no, no. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. Just, I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick.
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Kissing you, fool.
You're an okay date.
I know.
I kind of like his getup. It looks kind of cool. With the fabric-y tie and that. The big jacket. She is rightfully very scared of him right now. I'm sure she was not expecting all that. Hey, Paul.
Do you know who I am?
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR.
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible, powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife could be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam. What is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
We had to fight Liam? Aww. I like him.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over. Go. Emily, go. Go with him.
The top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need.
Where's Hatch?